welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today it's a review time. I have recently bought a MAC lipstick, which is from their recent launches, which is their Powder Kiss Liquid Matte Lipstick. And as you already know, MAC has already a range of Powder Kiss lipsticks, which is in the bullet form. So in order to know what I think about the lipstick and of course the shade that I bought, please stay tuned and keep watching the video. Also, if you are new to my channel, do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell icon in the bar below. Start the video. This is how the outer packaging looks like. It comes in an outward cardboard package, which mentions the MAC Powder Kiss Liquid Lip Color on the top of the packet. Of course, it mentions on one side manufacturing, expiration, everything else. It was manufactured in August 2019 and it is good to be used till February 2022. And yes, this is the shade that I bought, a little tamed. So first of all, let's talk about the claims of the lipstick and also how did it perform on me before I give you a swatch of the lip color. The key claims that the product has is it provides an immediate long-term hydration, features a comfortable formula, blurs the lines and smoothens the lip, and it is a very lightweight formula. This is what the claims of the product are. I got it yesterday in my mail. I could not wait to try it on, and I immediately, as soon as I had it, I opened it and put it on. So I already had a wear test yesterday, so I'd not be doing a wear test today. I'll just be disclosing everything that I thought of the lipstick, as in the first impressions kind of a thing, or a review. So yes, let me open the packaging and show it how the inner tube looked like. This is how the inner tube looks like. It comes in a matte finish glass tube, a typical MAC cap which mentions the MAC logo, and it mentions the shade name on the bottom of the lipstick. So on opening this up, this is how the tip looks like. It is beautifully crafted and it is going to hug your lips beautifully once you are applying the lipstick. The thing I felt is whenever you take the tip out, it has a lot of product accumulated on the tip. So before application, you have to wipe the tip off before you apply the lip color on your lips in order to avoid wastage of the product. So coming to the quantity of the lipstick, you get 5 ml of the product in approximately 2200 rupees, which is 2200. Oh my god, for a lipstick to cost 2200 is too much, but let's see if it's worth it. So first of all, let's talk about the pros and cons which I felt about the lipstick. Pro number one is the texture. The texture is amazing. I mean, it is a beautiful choice for somebody who is a who does not like matte lipstick for the sheer fact that they are very uncomfortable on the lips. This matte lipstick is not going to cause you any discomfort. It is so comfortable. The texture is so amazing. It's like when you apply the lipstick on the lips, it's like you just have a balm on. It's so comfortable. It's like even when you purse your lips like so, you can feel it's just a balm. You have nothing on your lips but a balm, but actually you have a completely matte beautiful lip color on your lips when you're wearing this. So the texture is amazing, the formulation is amazing. For those people who do not like the matte lipsticks just because of the discomfort that they think it's going to dry out their lips or anything of that sort, this product is not going to dry out your lips. It's so creamy, so buttery, so comfortable. You are going to love this one if you are not a fan of matte lipsticks. Just try this one if you've never tried a matte lipstick before. You are going to love this. So pro number two is the color. The color range, they have launched 15 shades. This one is just one of them, and the one that I had picked up, I liked quite a few, but considering the price, it's too costly, so I ended up picking just one. Third pro is the longevity. This, even though it's not a completely matte feeling, formulation is very different, but it is going to last you for a good 8 hours, along with eating, drinking, anything that you do, this is going to stay. Even if it wears off, the tint, the stain of the color that's left behind on the lips is beautiful. So this is not going to disappoint you in the color payoff. I would want to mention one thing. It might be a matte lipstick, but it is not completely transfer proof. It is water resistant. It is transfer resistant. Initially, it is going to transfer a little. I mean, for the first 10-15 minutes, if you after wearing this, it is going to transfer for whatever you have, a glass of water, even if you have something for the initial, I'm just talking about the initial 10 minutes, it is going to transfer. After 10 minutes, it is going to set completely and it is not going to budge. It is not going to budge. Pro number four is the finish of the product. The finish is beautiful. You would be getting a completely matte finish on your lips, but very comfortable on your lips. So yes, these were the pros. If I missed any, if you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section below. Now coming to the con of the product, I don't find any con in this product. I do not find any con, I mean it. Other than the fact that the cost is, it is too expensive. For 2200, you'll be getting a lipstick which is just 5 ml, and it's too expensive. But considering the brand and considering the all of the launches, it is like MAC has to be costly. But yes, these were the pros and the cons. Now coming to the application, I'm just going to swatch this lip color on my hand and on the lip so that you can see what color it is. So do not forget to just wipe off all the excess product, because the tip gathers a lot of product. So this is how the color looks like. It is a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful dusty pink color, dusty rose color. And it is going to suit almost all the fair to medium skin tones, I feel. So this is how the lipstick looks like when you just smear some amount on the center and just take it outwards with your finger. Let me show you the transfer test. It does transfer. So it's not been 10 minutes yet. It's just been around 3-4 minutes that I've applied this lipstick. So it is going to transfer initially, as I already told you. After 10 minutes, it's not going to transfer at all. And this is going to stay for a good 6 to 8 hours. No matter what you eat, no matter what you drink, even if you wash your face, this is not going to budge. Yes. So that was my review. Let me know in the comment section below if you have any other questions which I can answer. I'll be happy to help. And if you are new to my channel, as I've already told, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and show some love. And I'll see you in my next video. Ta-da, take care. Bye. Hi friends, so I've just washed my face and I've cleansed my face. And this is what the tint looks like after tint, after I washed my face. This is what the lipstick looks after I washed it. It's just left a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful pink tint on my lips. And I'll just show you this pan that I swatched it on. As you can see, I've rubbed it with oil, I've washed my face, I've cleansed my face, and I've tried removing it with coconut oil as well. And this is after I've used oil. So even if you have oily food, this is not going to budge, guys. This